a graveyard too. Whoa! It's a good thing I saved it. Should have kept the save that had gave me 255 MP. Loading time though. Alright, so find the priest's golden cross. Even though it's on the wall, I just used it to save. So, does the hole give me poison, or does the arrow give me poison? I don't have a button to duck. I do not have a button to duck. Get poisoned. I think that's going to be a matter of timing. I do find that annoying, though. These are probably the starting enemies. Thank you. place something at that gravestone. Very good at dodging, so. Okay. Use item. Why is that one gravestone awake? Oh, not awake, sorry. Raised. Family grave. Of course, it's locked. Okay, next test. Does visiting that one cross to save it fix me up? Also, does it respawn enemies? Because quite honestly, I wouldn't be against it respawning those enemies. Pretty easy to kill. Every time I've selected a bed, it said nothing interesting. I've been... Okay. Nothing important. Okay. So I don't use a bed to... Come on. That doesn't heal me either. Has anybody left anything in the church pews? Does not seem as such. Spider. One more scooter. Pull that slow down. Pick up gold automatically? Nope. Need to be over it and hit it. Alright. Feeling once I get used to the combat, it won't be so bad. But right now, it is freaking horrendous. I just go so slow. You can't interact with anything. Of course you're locked. Why wouldn't you be locked? Piece of garbage. About hitting them as you run in, because it's daggers. Oh, shoot. Okay, there it is. These bastards respawn. These guys respawn. Which means I could technically farm snakes for herbs. Slash is 2. An attack of 7. So that's just essentially a short. Ooh. Yeah. Shot things. Yeah, enemies respawn. Slow down. Yeah, this game has a lot of slowdown. They're gonna kill me, probably. I gained a couple of levels, maybe I should consider going and saving. Those are bad. Okay, so those holes damage bad. Locked. As I get stronger. But I think I'm gonna go save it. Seems like a game where I'm gonna be dying quite a bit. Another thing I want to do is see if that well back here heals me. Let's see what's up here. other side of that well. And I see a summoning sign there. Which might make that a checkpoint. Don't do nothing for me. Oh well. Sales and purchase of weapons and armor. Okay. That's actually not bad for herbs. Sword for 650. I don't have a lot of money now, but it's good to know. Royal Guard, Darius Knights Commander. FYI, dude, your barracks suck. You got one bed.